Recently, after the break from computing, while you used to laugh tirelessly with me, I was starting to burn out. I had to walk away from this stage and figure out ways on how to use the same fire that was burning me as fuel to get me back to coffee. Through walking away, I found mindfulness. The practice of being fully present in the moment, harmonizing the mind, the body, and the soul to achieve a state of balance. Today we will all discover how practicing mindfulness will elevate your personal experience with not only coffee, but with life itself. So now, please walk with me and follow this path to begin your journey. Now let's stop here for a moment. Sometimes when we go on a walk, it is useful to stop and smell the flowers to appreciate the beauty of the moment. This way, we can clear our mind and we can be inspired. Now the mind is so powerful. It allows us to elevate a simple coffee and turn it into an incredible tasting experience. Today, we will use the same coffee for your first two courses. We will start with your milk coffee to get in touch with our mind. We will then continue with your signature course to get in touch with your body. We will then conclude with your espresso course using a different coffee to get in touch with your soul. Now, our first coffee today is a product of the mind. It is an Ethiopian language called Ahi from Quinta El Viquizo in Colombia. As a product, this coffee is sweet and herbaceous. To elevate it, it was mindfully processed to have fruity flavors inside it. Went through a microbial pressing stage before being yeast inoculated and then caramel shot to lock in all the flavors, turning it into tropical and stone fruits. Now we're pulling your signature beverage shots first. After this, we'll put it aside and we'll begin the preparation for your milk course. For these two coffees, we will use the same recipe of 20 grams in, 30 grams out. In 25 seconds, to concentrate those flavors into peach and cantaloupe inside the cup. Now this coffee inspired my mind to approach the meal course as if this was a signature course. To use the available milk options as ingredients to achieve harmony and balance, transforming the final product. So today, we have a blend of three different milk. First, we have 60% of dairy. The lactose will provide a sweetness base. Then we have 20% of cashew milk. This, together with the coffee, will provide a peach liquor flavor. Lastly, we have 20% of oat milk. This has maltiness. And together with the light nuttiness and creaminess of our cashew milk, we will create a savory flavor of marzipan that balances the acidity inside our coffee. Now after blending the milk, we allocate it even further using this food processor in front of me to concentrate the sweetness. We evaporated 20% of the water content, concentrating that cantaloupe flavor. Now I'm going to show you your visual for the latte art, so if you can put in just a little closer to make it easier. Just put in a little closer. Now, the concentration of flavors allows us to create a smaller, easier, lighter beverage. So today we're using 50 grams of the milk with one shot of espresso. Now these three flavors 빛이게 해도 마지다 브레코리 마켓 and lingering on the taste of chocolate chocolate that is pudding. Now today we will be walking around the market. So each of you will have a personalized color code that symbolizes your personal journey towards mindfulness today. You will also have a menu card for each of your courses, so you don't have to worry about taking the notes too much. We will also practice mindfulness today. We will build on each of our courses. Right now, Sylvia, coming from you, please take that one backwards. Towel properly stored. Please fall over. You can put it down on the coaster. And later on, I will stir your milk and fris so that we can harmonize all the flavors. For now, let's close our eyes again. Take your mind to a peaceful place. Prepare it for the experience that you're about to enjoy. You may now open your eyes and enjoy your milk and fris. Where my mind goes. together with 125 ml of boiling hot water. This will transform the drink, giving 50 degrees Celsius drinking temperature, creating a black forest spirit. Now I'm going to blend this to create a silky mouthfeel. As you can see on the menu card, this will be flavored of honeydew, watermelon, sage, black forest with silky mouthfeel, and a lingering finish of that black forest that is silky. Now we're going to build on our mindfulness practice by adding intentional beauty. So I'll hand you out this drink. Just pick it up with your free hand, but we're going to drink it together. Just pick it up with your free hand and hold on to it for now. Pick it up and hold on to it. Now, let's close our eyes together. Take your mind to a peaceful place. Prepare it for the experience you're about to enjoy. Now take one deep breath. And exhale slowly through your mouth. Feel the texture of the cup around you. It is soft at the bottom, very smooth on your lips. This is a reminder that smoothness can only be truly appreciated in comparison to roughness. May now open your eyes. Please enjoy this signature course, a product of harmonizing the mind with the body. Enjoy. We will walk one final time. That's it. Starting from you, please walk to the other side of the table where you can find a personal power code to sit first. And then now please stand on the side of the table and accept the paramount pose with you. After that, please stand and face towards me. Now the soul is how we will reconnect with our espresso and our soul. It is the bond of all the noise that comes from the other ingredients. There's a menu card there, you don't have to write anything down at all for this course. As you practice for one mindfulness one last time, I will come closer and stir your espresso. So let's close our eyes together. This time, take your mind to a lush, green coffee farm. While you're there, don't forget to stop and smell the flowers to appreciate the beauty of the moment. In coffee, this all reminds me of the most beautiful Canadian nature. So today yours was mindfully processed and washed with minimal intervention to truly showcase the soul of this coffee, the florals and the citrus that can only come from Filtra Debra. Today we use 1 to 2.5 ratio to open up flavors of jasmine, of orange blossom, of navel orange and honey. It's a low weight with a silky and juicy texture. It's a lingering finish of water raisin that is silky. You may now open your eyes. Take a sip of water. Friends, sometimes in life, cleanse our soul, allowing us to live with a clear mind and a strong body. I'm thankful to have gone through the fire and share my story so that others can also see the light. Today, coffee is the one that reminds us to stop and smell the flowers. But you can apply mindfulness in anything in life, anything from drinking coffee to dealing with tough times. Now please reconnect with your soul and enjoy your espresso. Bye.